start yesterday, that is on first day, we came to read that how Einstein was disinterested in learning dates and days about the battle, and how he was disinterested in repeating how one army killed the another army and when and why. Rather, he was interested in finding out the reason behind which the battle took place, etc. In same way, he was of soft nature. He did not like the quarrel in the family of his landlord and landlady. Today is the second part, and I am going to start page number 27. I doubt it, said Albert glumly. Glumly means with not interest, just in usual way. I don't think I shall ever pass the exams for the school diploma. Albert, thou wanted to leave the school, to give up the school, but his father was insisting to receive the diploma certificate. But Albert is saying that, father, I am unable, or father, he was unable in getting the diploma from school. He told his cousin Elsa the same next time she came to Munich. Normally, she lived in Berlin, where her father had a business. This fact that he would be unable in getting the diploma certificate from school, this fact was told by Einstein to his sister Elsa, cousin sister Elsa. I am sure you could learn enough to pass the exams, Albert, if you tried, she said. Elsa consoled him by saying that if he would want to pass the school, then he would be able only just by completing or doing the small little bit reading, study. I know lots of boys who are much more stupid than you are who get through. Elsa is further telling that she had been knowing lot of students who had been the more stupid than the Einstein, more senseless than the Einstein, more disinterested in study than the Einstein. Yet they passed the examination. Elsa कह रही कि मैंने बहुत ऐसे लड़कों को जानता हूँ जो तुमसे भी ज्यादा गधे थे, मूर्ख थे, जो तुमसे भी ज्यादा पढ़ाई से दूर भागते थे, फिर भी उन्होंने एग्जाम पास कर लिया, तो तुम क्या, तुम तो जरूर पास कर लोगे. They say you don't have to know anything, you don't have to understand what you are taught, just be able to repeat it in the exams. Elsa is suggesting Einstein that forget whatever is taught in the school and books. Just only read books, and whatever is written in the book, read it, and when you sit in the exam, write that thing only which has been written in the books, and you will be able to pass. That's the whole trouble, said Albert. Albert said that was the main trouble, to repeat again and again same thing. I am no good at learning things by heart. And Albert said that he was not good or successful in learning by repeating the words and lessons. You don't need to be good at it. Anyone can learn like a parrot. You just don't try. And yet I always see you with a book under your arm, added Elsa. What is the one you are reading? Elsa said that what is need to read, learn many times. You only read. And usually Elsa said that she saw the book under his arms, and just only by reading he would be able to pass. There was no need to learn by repeating again and again and again. You don't need to be good at a book and geology. Then when Elsa asked what was book in his hand, he replied that that book was of geology. Geology, rocks and things. Do you learn that? Then Elsa said, geology means books, a book of rocks and things. And do you learn that? क्या तुम उसे पढ़ सकते हो? No, we have hardly any science at school. Then why are you studying it? Because I like it. Is not that a good enough reason? Elsa sighed. एल्सा कहे कि तुम्हारे पास कौन सी बुक है? आइंस्टीन बताया कि जियोलॉजी की. एल्सा बोली, जियोलॉजी मतलब तो चट्टानों का अध्ययन होता है. आइंस्टीन कहा हाँ, तो एल्सा कही कि क्या तुम वो लर्न कर लेते हो, वो लर्न कर रहे हो? आइंस्टीन कहा नहीं, जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ रीडिंग, मुझे पसंद है इसे पढ़ना समझना, इसीलिए मैं इसे पढ़ता हूँ। एल्सा तब एल्सा आ भरती है, यू आर राइट ऑफ कोर्स अल्बर्ट सी सेड, बट इट वुड नॉट हेल्प यू विथ योर डिप्लोमा। एल्सा की क्योंकि यू लाइक टू रीड दिस जियोलॉजी बुक रिलेटेड टू रॉक्स एंड थिंग्स एटसेट्रा फिजिकल वर्ल्ड ऑफ द नेचर, बट इट वुड नॉट हेल्प यू पासिंग एंड टेकिंग डिप्लोमा फ्रॉम द स्कूल। डिप्लोमा लेने के लिए जो चाहिए वो पढ़ो, ये मत पढ़ो। Apart from books on science, his only comfort was music, and he played his violin regularly until his landlady asked him to stop. Though Einstein was disinterested in reading, but he used to play violin. He was fond of playing violin. Einstein was fond of playing violin, so Einstein was Einstein suggested by Elsa, and Einstein used to play violin because he was interested in music, and he used to play violin so loudly up to when his landlady did not stop her from doing so. That violin gets on my nerves, he said. There is enough noise in this house with all the kids howling. Kids howling means बच्चों की खेल, दवाज, दौड़ धूप etc. So Einstein told that Elsa that he was suffering there in that rented room because of the howling of the kids of the landlord and landlady. Albert was tempted to means interested. In point out that most of the time it was he who made them howl, but he decided it was better to say nothing. Now Einstein wanted to tell landlady whenever she stopped from playing violin that there was a lot of much noise due to the landlady whenever she instigated her children, but he did not say so, he stopped himself. I must get away from here, he told Yuri. Yuri was the landlady, you know. So Einstein told that one day he would leave the room. After 6 months alone in Munich, it is absurd that I should go on like this. In the end, it will turn out I have been wasting my father's money and everyone's time. It will be better for all if I stop now. Einstein is telling that his study was in vain, there was no use of his study, and it would be better for Einstein that he would left the rented room and Munich, because to stay there for Einstein was only to expend and lose the money of his father, only the misuse of the money of the father. And then what will you do, Yuri asked. Then Yuri asked, what would he do in future after lifting the Munich and school? I don't know. If I go to Milan, I am afraid my father will send me back, unless his eyes gleamed with a certain idea. Yuri, do you know any friend doctors? When Yuri asked what would Einstein do after leaving the school and institute and Munich, then Einstein thought and said in his mind that if he would go back, then father again would send him back to the school to study. So suddenly an idea stuck in his mind, and he asked with Yuri, with his friend, that what was whether Yuri was knowing any doctor friend. I know a lot of medical students and some of them are friendly, said Yuri. Doctor, no, I have never had enough money to go to one. Why? Then Einstein told Yuri that no, no, no. I must need your friend doctor who is doctor, because if other doctor you would bring here, then I had to pay near about some fee. But you, Einstein did not have to pay amount to the doctor, so he requested Yuri to bring such doctor who was his friend and would not take money as fee. Suppose, said Albert, that I had a nervous breakdown. Now, Yuri asked why was he asking about doctor. Then Einstein started to tell him his plan. That was the pretension, bahana tha uska, kaise karna hai taki father ko lage ki nahi bacche ko ghar pe rehna padega varna bimar hai. To keh raha ki suppose, that is the man lo, said Albert, that I had a nervous breakdown. Suppose मान लो कि मेरा nervous जो है system वो down हो गया है, break कर गया है. Suppose the doctor would say it's bad for me. And suppose करो कि जब मेरा nervous breakdown कर जाता है system, तो doctor आएगा और वो कहेगा कि ये तो बहुत serious matter है, इसे rest करने की जरूरत है. It's bad for me to go to school and I need a get right away from it. और जब doctor अगर पापा से यह कह दे कि मुझे स्कूल नहीं जाना चाहिए, मुझे बेड रेस्ट करना चाहिए, स्कूल जाना बहुत हानिकारक है, और पापा मान जाएंगे उसके बाद, मैं यही तो चाहता हूं कि स्कूल जाने से छुटकारा मिल जाए. आई कैंट इमेजिन अ डॉक्टर सेइंग दैट, सेड यूरी. यूरी द फ्रेंड ऑफ एल्बर्ट सेड दैट ओके ओके इफ यू वांट टू डू सो देन आई वुड श्योरली हेल्प यू एंड आई वुड ब्रिंग सच डॉक्टर फ्रेंड हु वुड follow us according to your plan. I must try, said Albert. Albert said, okay, if you would bring a doctor for my help, then I also would try to show my nervous system breakdown. To find a doctor who specializes in nervous, there are plenty of them, Yuri told him. He hesitated for a moment and then added rather reluctantly. Reluctantly means hota hai with a little bit hesitant, sir. मैं थोड़ी मोड़ी हिचकिचाहट के साथ यूरी एडेड ओके आई नो लॉट ऑफ डॉक्टर्स हु आर माय फ्रेंड्स आई शैल हेल्प यू आई शैल आस्क सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स इफ दे नो वन इफ यू लाइक ऑन सेइंग यूरी एल्बर्ट दैट ब्रिंग मी एनी स्पेशलिस्ट नर्वस सिस्टम डॉक्टर देन यूरी सेड ओके आई शैल ब्रिंग सो दैट इफ ही वुड बी आवर फ्रेंड देन ही वुड हेल्प अस प्रॉपरली. Will you? Oh, thank you, Yuri. Albert's eyes were shining now. Albert got happy and thanked, expressed her his obligation towards. He was expressed her thankfulness towards the Yuri. Wait a moment. I have not found one yet. Oh, but you will. Yuri said that. Wait, Albert. Don't get so happy because now till I did not have find any one doctor, but. Albert expressed his surety that Yuri would surely get, and if I do, I don't know if he will be willing to help you. Further, Yuri told that if it might be possible that the friend to whom he would bring here, whether he would be ready to help Einstein or not in his planning. He will, declared Albert. He will, repetition. Then Albert Einstein told his friend Yuri that no, if once you will bring your friend doctor here, then surely he will say that I have a nervous breakdown, because Albert was skilled in showing the pretension about the diseases. बीमारियों के बारे में Albert Einstein जो थे बहाने दिखाने में बहुत अच्छे थे. वो कह रहे हैं Yuri से कि अगर तुम सिर्फ डॉक्टर को ला दो यहाँ जो कि ज़्यादा फीस हमसे न ले, तो बाकी तो नर्वस ब्रेकडाउन का बहाना मैं ऐसे कर लूंगा कि डॉक्टर को भी समझ में नहीं आएगा कि वो सच में मुझे ब्रेकडाउन नर्वस हुआ है मेरा या फिर मैं बहाना कर रहा हूँ. टू मेक इट इजियर फॉर हिम ही लाफ्ड मेरिली, और फिर उसके बाद ठहाके मारकर आइंस्टीन हंसता है. आई हैव नेवर सीन यू लुकिंग लेस नर्वस, रिमार्क्ड यूरी ऑन लाफिंग ऑफ द एल्बर्ट रिलेटेड टू द ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम. यूरी सेड दैट बट आइंस्टीन आई हैव नेवर सीन यू इन नर्वस प्रॉब्लम. मंसूरी कह रहा है कि आइंस्टीन मैंने तो तुम्हें कभी नर्वस सिस्टम प्रॉब्लम में देखा ही नहीं, फिर तुम ब्रेकडाउन का बहाना कहाँ से करोगे, कैसे तुम्हें पता है. अ डे आर टू एट द स्कूल विल सून पुट दैट राइट, एल्बर्ट एजर्ड हिम. एल्बर्ट सेड फॉरगेट दैट, to pretend of the nervous breakdown would be my task. Your task only to bring a doctor here who would not take charge from me. वो कहा कि अरे भूल जाओ यूरी कि कैसे मैं बहाने करूंगा, बस तुम इतना याद रखो कि तुम्हें डॉक्टर लाना है और डॉक्टर ऐसा लाना जो मेरे से फीस ना मांगे क्योंकि मेरे पास पैसे नहीं है, बाकी तो मैं खुद देख लूंगा कैसे बहाना करना है और डॉक्टर को भी पता नहीं चलेगा. ही वुड नॉट बी एबल टू गेस विद आई एम प्रिटेंडिंग और रियली सफरिंग फ्रॉम द नर्वस डाउन सिस्टम. सर्टनली ही हैड लॉस्ट हिज हाई स्पिरिट्स व्हेन यूरी सॉ हिम नेक्स्ट एंड after some conversation when Yuri was second time before the Einstein, Yuri found surely that means Yuri himself got puzzled that how did it happen, how did suddenly the nervous system had breakdown of the Albert. मीन्स थोड़ी ही समय बाद यूरी सेकेंड टाइम जब एल्बर्ट से मिलता है तो पता है कि वो बिस्तर पे पड़ा है एकदम ऐसे जैसे कितना नर्वस सिस्टम उसका ब्रेकडाउन हो, कितना बीमार हो. और यह देख करके यूरी खुद घबरा जाता है, वो भी नहीं समझ पाता कि इसे ब्रेकडाउन है या नहीं, बस वो समझता है कि रियली ब्रेकडाउन नर्वस सिस्टम इसका हो गया है. आई कांट स्टैंड इट एनी लॉन्गर ही सेड, ही मीन्स आइंस्टीन सेड, एल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन सेड दैट ही कुड नॉट स्टैंड एनी मोर ऑन हिज फीट due to the breakdown of the nervous system. I really shall have a nervous breakdown that will satisfy any doctor. And कहा कि देखो जब मैं इस तरह से कर लूंगा एकदम खड़ा ही नहीं हो पाऊंगा तो कोई भी डॉक्टर बड़े से बड़ा होगा वो मान लेगा कि नहीं इसको नर्वस प्रॉब्लम है, ये खड़ा नहीं हो पा रहा है. Keep it up then said Yuri. Keep it up means keep continue. Never return in good sense. यूरी कहा कि ठीक है बस ऐसे ही पड़े रहो, इतना कर दोगे तब तो मेरा डॉक्टर जो भी आएगा वो सब कुछ कर देगा तुम्हारा, बाकी जो तुम चाहते हो. आई हैव फाउंड अ डॉक्टर फॉर यू, यू हैव एल्बर्ट्स फेस लिट अप, ओह गुड, व्हेन कैन आई सी हिम. आई सी, सी का मतलब यहाँ पे देखना नहीं है, सी एस डबल ई सी का मतलब मिलना है. व्हेन यूरी इन्फॉर्म्ड एल्बर्ट आइंस्टीन दैट ही हैड फाउंड फ्रेंड डॉक्टर टू हेल्प हिम इन हिज प्रिटेंशन, उसके बहाने में उसके झूठ में मदद करने के लिए उसने एक दोस्त डॉक्टर को खोज लिया है, देन Albert got cheerful, happy and said when time would come when he would meet with that doctor. वह डॉक्टर से उस कब आएगा वह समय कि वह डॉक्टर से मिले. I have an appointment for you for tomorrow evening, Yuri said. Here is the address. And showing address to the Albert Einstein, Yuri said that this that was the address and the following day would be the day for our meeting with the doctor. That was the appointment day. Yuri told all this to the Albert Einstein. He handed Albert a piece of paper. Dr. Ernest Weil, that was the name, Ernest Weil. Is he a specialist in nervous troubles? Asked Albert. Albert पूछा कि ये जो डॉक्टर है क्या नर्वस सिस्टम में नर्वस प्रॉब्लम में एक्सपर्ट है. Not exactly, Yuri admitted. As a matter of fact, he only qualified as a doctor last week. You may even be his first patient. Yuri assured by to Albert Einstein by saying that he, the doctor Ernest Weil, was the novice doctor who had received degree of doctor the last week, and probably Einstein would be the first patient for the that. डॉक्टर, वो कहा कि अरे तुम शायद इसके लिए पहले डॉक्टर, इस डॉक्टर के लिए पहले पेशेंट तुम ही होगे क्योंकि अभी पिछले हफ्ते ही तो डिग्री लिया है डॉक्टर की, अभी तो एकदम नया है. यू न्यू हिम एज अ स्टूडेंट देन, अल्बर्ट कह रहा है कि तब तो तुम उसे स्टूडेंट लाइफ से जानते हो. आई हैव नोन अनस फॉर इयर्स, यूरी हेसिटेटेड फॉर अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स, ही इज नॉट अ फूल, ही वार्न्ड अल्बर्ट. यूरी कहा कि अरे मैं बहुत पहले से जानता हूँ, भले वह नया है लेकिन इतना बेवकूफ भी नहीं कि उसे तुम पागल बना लोगे. वह जो है बहुत समझदार है, हो सकता है कि तुम्हारे बहाने को भी वह पकड़ ले. What do you mean? This is the statement of the Albert. Albert कहा तुम्हारा मतलब क्या है कि पकड़ लेगा तब तक तो सारे प्लान पे पानी फिर जाएगा. Don't try to pull the wool over his eyes. That's all. वो कहा Yuri कि उसके आंखों पे जाल डालने का, पट्टी डालने का प्रयास मत करना. Simply behave करना, बाकी मैं देख लूंगा. Be frank with him, but don't pretend you have got what you have not. उसके साथ फ्रैंक रहना, खुल के मिलना जुलना बात करना, लेकिन उसके सामने बहाना मत करना कि तुम्हें क्या हुआ है, जो कि तुम्हें हुआ ही नहीं, क्योंकि he would catch. Not that you would deceive anyone, Yuri added. You are the world's worst liar. यूरी कह रहा है कि ये भूल जाओ कि तुम झूठ बोलकर उसे बहला लोगे, समझ लो कि उसके सामने तुम दुनिया के सबसे खराब झूठे साबित हो जाओगे. एल्बर्ट स्पेंड द नेक्स्ट डे वंडरिंग व्हाट टू टेल द डॉक्टर व्हेन द टाइम अराइव्ड फॉर हिज अपॉइंटमेंट. ही हैड वरीड ओवर इट सो मच दैट ही रियली वाज क्वाइट नर्वस. नाउ द डे कम टू मीट विद द डॉक्टर. यूरी एल्बर्ट वाज कंटीन्यूअसली थिंकिंग अबाउट what should he do and what should he not do to meet with the doctor, and when he was thinking about this, then in psychological pressure he really got into the nervous problem. अभी यूरी सोच रहा था कि क्या कहेंगे, कैसे कहेंगे, पकड़ ना जाए, कैसे भी मेरी प्लानिंग सक्सेस हो जाए. तभी क्या हुआ कि इतना सोचने में, इतना साइकोलॉजिकली प्रेशर में हो गया कि खुद ही वो नर्वस प्रॉब्लम में चला गया. And students